Welcome to Genius Connect. Please subscribe and share.
Hi, this is Suresh Savlani from Genius English Medium School. Today we will discuss about exponent and powers. There is the 5 to 6 basic rules which we need to know, and after we can solve all the sums very easily. Let's write 2 raised to 5. You can see 2 is the base and 5 is exponent. What is the mean by 2 raised to 5? That means 2 multiply by 5 times. Sometimes there will be the negative powers like 2 raised to minus 5. So we have to convert this negative exponent into the positive. How we can convert it? A 2 raised to minus 5 equals to, we can write 1 upon 2 raised to 5. So your power will be converted into the positive. So just see here, whenever the power will be the negative, just write it into the 1 upon and your power will be positive. So this is the first rule of exponent and powers. That means whenever the a raised to minus n equals to, we can write 1 upon a raised to n. This is the first rule. Now take second rule. Second rule is that a raised to n into a raised to m equals to a raised to n plus m. You can see here base is same and power is different. So whenever the base is same and power is different and there is the multiplication between them, so we have to add power and base will be same. Let's take an example. Suppose there is the 2 raised to 3 and 2 raised to 5. You can see here 2 is the base which is the same and power is 3 and 5. So your final answer is 2 raised to 3 plus 5 equals to 2 raised to 3 plus 5 is 8. Just remember, whenever the power is different but base is same, just power will be added. So your final answer is 2 raised to n. This is the second rule of exponent and powers. Just we have to see here, the base is same. Whenever the base is same, then and then we can apply this rule. So what is the rule? A raised to n into a raised to m equals to a raised to n plus m. Power will be added. Let's take third rules. A raised to n divided by a raised to m. So here you can see that division is the opposite sign of multiplication. And what is the opposite sign of addition? Subtraction. So exactly, whenever the base is same and division is there, so we have to do subtraction of powers. So your answer will be a raised to n minus m. Let's take an example. So here 2 raised to 5 divided by 2 raised to 3. You can see here the base is the same. So your answer will be 2 raised to 5 minus 3. So what is the 5 minus 3? 2. Yes, so your answer is 2 raised to 2. So your final answer will be 2 raised to 2. So whenever the base is the same and division is there, so just do the subtraction of powers. So this is the third rules of exponent and powers. Let's take on fourth rules. A raised to n raised to m. Whenever you know that there is the powers of powers, so just do that. Answer is a raised to nm. Power will be multiplied. So let's take an example. Suppose there is a 2 raised to 3 raised to 5. So here power is 3 and 5 is the power of 2 raised to 3. So here power is 3 and 5. So here the multiplication will be there. So the answer will be 3 into 5, 15. So your answer is 2 raised to 15. So this is the fourth rule of exponent and powers. Now fifth rule. Now see, suppose there is a base is different but power is same, like a raised to n divided by b raised to n. So you can see here the base is the different but power is the same, n, and base is a and b. So you can write this a upon b into n. Let's take an example. That's 2 raised to 3 divided by 5 raised to 3. So how we can write this? So here your final answer is 2 raised to 2 upon 5 raised to 3. So whenever the base is the different but power is the same and there is the division, so we can write a upon b raised to n. Now take next rule. Now whenever you can see the power is the 0, then your answer is 1, means a raised to 0 equals to 1. Let's take an example. Suppose there is a 3 raised to 0. So always your answer is 1. Remember this rule, whenever the power will be 0, your answer always will be 1. Take next rule. Now see, when the base is different but power is same and there is the multiplication, like a raised to n into b raised to n. So you can see here the base is the different but power is the same. So just multiply by multiply this base and power will be same. So how we can write this? A raised to n equals to b raised to a raised to n into b raised to n equals to a b raised to n. Let's take an example. 2 raised to 3 into 5 raised to 3. So here 2 and 5 base is different. So multiply this base and power will be same. So 2 into 5 raised to 3 equals to 2 into 5, 10. So your answer will be 10 raised to 3. So this is the basic rules of exponent and powers. These rules we have to need and we can solve the sum very easily. Thank you.
I hope you all would have enjoyed this video. Subscribe to Genius Connect and put on the notification to receive more such videos. Like and share this video too. Thanks for watching.